Replace the battery. To replace the battery, twist the battery module to remove it from the processing unit. Align the battery module to the processor socket to fit the parts together. Twist the battery module to attach the parts. The processor will turn on automatically.